So why I decided to become a doctor in the first place was, one, to help people, and two, I like to make connections with patients. So I'd sit down with them and listen to them, hear all of their concerns, and be able to help their social area or any sort of medical problems that they have, that I can collaborate everything together and work with them to give them the best possible care. So my name is Thomas Mulroy. I'm a primary care physician and also a sports medicine specialist at North Shore Physicians Group in Beverly practice. I grew up in Swampscott and ended up coming back because my parents live in Marblehead. So it's great to be back and be immersed back in this North Shore community and help see patients, because I know basically what it is to be a North Shore resident. So I'm very passionate about sports medicine. So we do everything that an orthopedic would do, however we don't operate. So I try to hold a patient out of an operating room as long as possible. What I really like working at NSPG is that we have a great collaboration with all of the providers here, that we can talk about different cases together. And then I also have a passion with being back here in the North Shore, where I can see the patients where I grew up.